wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best wrist blood pressure monitors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the TopFeed Digital features an easy-to-read display that changes color based on the range your pressure falls into. It's compact and straightforward to use, and while it doesn't come with an app for tracking data, it can store the most recent 99 readings for up to 2 users. It provides 2 units of measurement and is fairly accurate, but it takes time to charge. At number 8, though it doesn't have any fancy features or a smartphone tracking app, the Paramed Cuff is both easy to use and precise, which is often all you need. It should fit most wrists and can store up to 90 readings. It comes with a large backlit LCD and is lightweight and compact, however it uses up batteries quickly. Coming in at number 7 on our list, unlike many models that require you to replace the batteries regularly, the Portulus wrist uses rechargeable ones. While its display is large and easy to read, it can also announce your readings, which is a convenient feature for those who are visually impaired. It can also detect irregular heartbeats and saves data for up to 2 users, but the screen is not backlit. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wrist blood pressure monitors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, capable of recording heart rate as well as both diastolic and systolic blood pressure, the Acura Pulse Portable commits 120 readings to its memory, making it a good option for accommodating 2 users. Unfortunately, it goes through batteries pretty quickly. It boasts integrated hypertension detection and is a relatively durable construction. However, it is on the noisy side. Moving up our list to number 5, the Paramed Automatic offers a one-touch operation, which allows it to quickly provide accurate information in just under 30 seconds, while the 1-minute automatic shutoff helps to conserve its batteries. However, the instruction manual is a bit confusing. It comes with a 1-month money-back guarantee and fits both small and large wrists, but it is difficult to see at night. At number 4, the Mocha Cuff Automatic syncs wirelessly with most Apple and Android smartphones and can deliver immediate results that can be sent to any medical provider. A color-coded measurement indicator corresponds to the data standards set by the American Heart Association. It features health tips on its companion app and is very easy to use. However, it is rather bulky. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Bura BC57 is efficient and precise, and equipped with an onboard memory that can support 2 users, while the companion app can store an unlimited number of readings. It's equipped with a soft and comfortable cuff and Bluetooth connectivity, but it has a short battery life. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wrist blood pressure monitors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Care Touch Platinum boasts a fast response time of less than 1 minute and an extra large backlit LCD that's easy to read in dim conditions. Leveraging dates and timestamps, the integrated memory maintains a 60-day history. It also tracks irregular heartbeats and includes the required 2 AA batteries. It's equipped with an auto-off to save those batteries too. And coming in at number 1 on our list, along with a patented guidance system that silently inflates the cuff when your wrist reaches heart level, the Omron Gold can store up to 200 readings for 2 users. And you can also use its smartphone app to track changes and email reports to your cardiologist. It's compatible with Alexa and equipped with an easy-to-read display, and is backed by a 5-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wrist blood pressure monitors, or simply click beneath this video.